Welcome back to my channel. This is Chris Allen. Today I'm going to do a reaction video of a certain Brazilian singer with the name Gabriel Henrique. And this is my second time that I'm going to do a reaction on him and on his performance. So I already did before, and I'm thankful for the Brazilian viewers because with their support, I was able to get a lot of views from that reaction video. So as my way of thanking this all the Brazilian viewers out there and followers, if I have, I'll be doing a new reaction video on Gabriel Henrique, and this time on the song Hallelujah. So I'm not sure of which of this Hallelujah song are he is going to do a cover, so I won't take this long anymore, and with no further ado, let's watch the video, and later I'll be giving my reaction and opinion on Gabriel Henrique's cover version of Hallelujah. Let's go!
Pai, eu quero te amar, o teu coração e me derramar aos teus pés. Mais perto eu quero estar, Senhor, e te adorar com tudo que eu sou e te render glória. Firmado em ti eu estarei, pois tu és o meu refúgio, ó Deus. E não importa onde eu estiver, no vale ou no monte, adorarei a ti, eu canto glória. Batidas do teu coração, me escondei em teus braços, ó Pai. Toda minha alma deseja te, junto com os anjos cantarei, tu és santo. Hallelujah!
Okay, there you go. We saw the performance of Gabriel Henrique at the cover song of the song. Cover song! Wait. We saw the performance of Gabriel Henrique, the cover performance of the song. Hallelujah. So there you go. So I was expecting that the song would be sing, in English, but it was sung by Gabriel in Brazilian or Portuguese language. So correct me if I'm wrong. If it's really, but it's more, it's a Portuguese sounding the song, the way he sang it. So I like it. Hallelujah was one of the best songs I've ever heard. It's very soulful. It's very it really touches your heart, not only your heart but also your soul. This one, Gabriel's version is kind of different from the usual that I've been hearing in the past, where it's more soulful. This one, it's a bit upbeat compared to the others, especially those who did cover songs in the past. But still, I like the performance. It's full of emotion, and even I didn't understand the lyrics of the song, I was still able to connect to the song because of the emotions that Gabriel gave on his singing. And one thing that I also observed, he has very high voice. He could really belt very well, and I like that. Which it's not really how you call it, you don't see that belting part on the original and the cover song of Hallelujah. So he did something different with this song. So congrats to Gabriel Henrique. I like it, and I'm starting to like him more because of the power of the way he was singing. So job well done, Gabriel Henrique. Two thumbs up to you, and you're always giving me a amazing performance every time I do a reaction video. So congrats, and I'm looking forward to do more reaction video on your performances of different songs. So again, congrats, Gabriel Henrique. And so thank you also to all the Brazilians who have been watching my video in the past, especially when I did the reaction video on Gabriel Henrique. Thank you pretty much. I know you don't understand what I'm talking about right now because I'm talking in English, but still you keep on watching on my video. So thank you very much, and I appreciate it that much. So if you have anything, if you like my video, please like my video there below, like my video and share it. And if you have anything you want to tell, drop your comment below. And if you have any request or suggestion, drop it below. And if you want to share anything to help my channel grow more and become better, drop here below, and I will try my best to read all your comments and try to make try to answer all your comment or replies. So there you go. So before I end this video, please don't forget these four things: comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. So there you go. So bye bye, and have a nice day to all. Ciao ciao.